work as a teacher in the school, let us not make it personal. No? Though we are friends, but I hope na hindi natin ito pinipersonal. Walang personalan tayo dito. Pag trabaho-trabaho, no? Kay, kung ako iya yung personal, sahay, kamuyunan makadaot ng ato trabaho. Hindi ka mong trabaho, kaya hindi ka mong paganahin. Hindi ka mong trabaho, kaya lamot ka lang sa katao. No? Hindi ka mong trabaho, kaya wala. Matuman ang imong gusto. So, hindi nga na. Dapat kita, we have to work for a common good. Ato ganyan timaan mga teachers, kaya I just want to share with you my my dealings with the work. Now, what I give personalan, hindi ako mag-personal. Kung yasakit ako sa imo kuman, kung ako tapag-repriman kuman, after that, wala na yun sa ako. No? Hindi kita mag-personal kay maka-apekto yun na ako pag trabaho. So, this is just a reminder to all of us because we have a common dream in DepEd. And that is, what's our dream in DepEd? What's our vision? Huh? To give, pinaka-importante is to give quality education to our students, di ba? Okay. So, amoy na ito, dumdumo na, umi ako yahimo, you as a teacher, umiin mo yaan. Kunin mo yahin mo sa department. No? Kahit diba na nato mga teachers, wala kita ay trabaho kung wala ay iskulahan. No? Wala kita ay trabaho kung wala ay mga bata. Let's imagine, if there are no, what you call this one? There are no children, there are no students in the school. Hala, magunong kakita sila. Maglabada. Korean barbecue kita. Amo? Di ba, Marvin? Siguro gapanday ka, Marvin. No? O, kami na. Kasi kaya ginagawa pa kita teacher. Halimbawa, walang estudyante.
Yag mahayag.
Ha?
Yanan nung.
Magunong kami na. Mag-zumba. May na ikaw mag-zumba? Ha? Mag-zumba ta ani ka ron. Ikaw ang mag-zumba ta ka ron. Ikaw ang mag-lidididid. Bitaw. No? So, ang mga na sa hiyato dumdumon everyday, huli nga ito himoon para sa bata.
Para sa bata.
At para sa bayan din. No? Char. So, ang mga diyan sa pictures, dirigid na to.
Para sa tatim.
I can still remember, vividly remember, na yung enter to learn, na ang pilaw yung nag-alive pa. So ang duty din ng bata ng Jesus is to learn. But students cannot learn if we will not, if there is no teacher. So ang gawa na ba yung sisulan mo, no? Student, learner, or teacher?
Teacher.
Sige, yaon na. Yaon din ang student and learner mo. Okay, yaon ang learner, kita, gi-hired na, kaya yaon na sila. Mo? Okay. Kaya, sabi ko, balik tayo sa sinabi ko kanina, let us not make or treat our work personalan or personal. It is really more on our, what we call this one, our dedication, our love to our students. No, ang gugma. Kaya kung wala'y gugma, dili maminyo si, sino nito?
Si Jessica.
Yung na. Wetaw. Aras ang minyo kasi riusi. So kung wala'y gugma, dili kin na ito matadong pagtunduan mga bata. Diba? Sa mga tiniring na kita. Sa tatlo nito. Gusto nito na lang kung ito ng kamulis ito. sunduan ko ng mga bata, pasayawan ko na sila yung duro si Makintiro, period. Patantahon ko din sila. Pasuwatunda, what learning can students get? Sa umuyaon na ato, kinahanglan na, may ato may mga teachers teamwork in anything that we're going to do for the sake of our students. No? Dili kita mag-aaral. Doon na sila sa pag-bisiko. Winglad, I purposely discussed about cooperation because by next October, by next month, September, October, we will start our classes. And we know this is not normal, no? This is the first time that DepEd will be offering distance learning. And this is not, I know, we will be anew with it because we have not done it before. Wala kita ini cepat maka-experience ya. So, ang ato ngayon kinahanglan is cooperation na gayon nato. Amo, mga teachers, let us cooperate. Whatever will be done, especially now in the preparation, let us work hand in hand for the betterment of our department, especially for the betterment of the education of our students. Na may gain makakuna nila. Okay, so I hope that everybody has already understood, even just a very little time for me to discuss about cooperation, or we have that teamwork. So teamwork cannot be done without cooperation of everybody. Kung may isa na kulang, kung ano yun, no, pa, piangan. No, piangay yun kita. So, I hope na mahimo nato ini cooperatively and collaboratively. When Christ was before, during the time of Christ, when he was still here on earth, when he managed the people, the apostles, to spread the gospel about him, it was not done by him alone, diba? It was done collaboratively by the apostles and him. So actually, Christ is the author also of collaboration. Since we believe Christ as our Savior, so let us practice also what He has practiced. Okay? So ngayon, let's start now with our meeting.